David remembers the promises of God. He remembers that God said, if I be for you, if I'm on your side, I'm more than the whole world against you. I want to encourage the church right now. Everyone standing. I'm done. David remembers that God cannot fail.
Amen.
Look at somebody and tell him he can't fail. If he brought you through that, he'll bring you through this. The same God that brought you through the trial will bring you through this trial. Some of y'all went through some things 10 years ago you thought you wouldn't come out of. 10 years ago you couldn't see yourself coming out. But somehow, some way, God turned it and made it work for your good. And now you can look back and say, my soul, look back and wonder how. Oh, y'all don't want to have no church here today. My soul, my soul, my soul. Look back and wonder how I made it all. And some folk was looking for you to die. They was looking for you to go down. They said you're not coming out of that. They said God can't deliver you. God wasn't going to bring you up. But somehow, some way, God, he turned it. Oh my God. David remembered. No weapon. That's what I want to tell you. I'm going to my seat, but no weapon. You need to open your mouth and shout. No weapon. Shout real loud, like you're trying to shout through the rooftop. I'm coming out. You ready? One, two, three, shout. Yeah. Let's try that one more time. One, two, three, shout. Yeah. And that was real good, because even some of y'all put a little tune with it. I'm coming out. Ain't nobody asked you to do all that. No, no, when you really need something from God, you ain't trying to tune it up. Just shout, I'm coming out. I want you to shout like you're mad at the devil. One, two, three, shout, I'm coming. Come on, grab that neighbor by the hand and tell him, come on out with me. Come on out with me. How are you coming out? I'm coming out with a shout. Thank you.
It's already done.
standing, this is the last stand. We're out the door. How many believe that this is your season? That you came to church on the right day, at the right time, to hear the right message. And I want to tell you, when you leave this place, don't let the devil steal your joy. Don't let no Negro take your joy. Don't let no man, no woman, no boy, no girl, no money, no circumstances, no sicknesses, no ailments, no disease. Don't let the enemy steal your what you have right now. I need you to pull it into your chest and hold it tight and tell the devil he can't have it. This victory belongs to me. This is V-Day, Victory Day. God has given me the victory and I have it. He's mine and I'm his. Lift those hands all over this house. Oh, I feel an anointing of God. Let the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be accepted in thy sight, O Lord, my strength and my redeemer. In Jesus' name. As you're leaving out the church, can you hug somebody and tell them, I got my victory. I got my joy back. I got my peace back. I got my love back. I got my hope back. I'm getting my stuff back.
Yes. I want to wish Ella Good a happy birthday. I want to wish Ella Good a happy birthday. Happy birthday to